Stymie the shit out of those fuckers. Yeah, ninja stance. Fox Creed. Oh, look at that. I just so happen to have these great items available. What's up, bitch? Well, rude. Yeah, I should probably have that window open so the people do the talking. Oh, looks like I scared half the audience away with my good King Mog song. I'm a merchant. I'm a merchant marine. Hands on lock, Dizzle. Mega armor. Not to be confused with regular armor. Broke bitch ass motherfucker. Ah, you ain't have nothing. Oh, I should have changed my equipment too. Oh, well, fuck. I like the evasion tanking and the speed bonus. Considering how fast my enemies are dodging and just being fast seems to be the way to go. As fuck. For a reason, I get it. Yeah, you wanna go? Give me your clothes. Super merchant mode. You dude. Of regen. It'll let me through. The old man will talk to me if he thinks I have cider. Bitch, you the guardian of the town square? Little kid, just fucking push him over. Tie him up. Leave him for his grandpa to find later. Boomerang. I Those that could go to the back row. Too expensive, though. Right? Judo chop! Get naked, bitch! Upgrade! Bunch of naked people running around town. Go back to your post. I shall report your insubordinates. I relieve you. You stand relieved. So I guess I don't really have to worry about looting it. Fuck out. Oh, you. Perhaps even this house. Or the house of the guy with the cider habit that I'm about to satisfy. Ooh, or not. Right. Cider. That's right. Me too, comrade. Where am I going? Who am I? This reality? Him. Good for you. Inherited wealth is the best kind of wealth. Thank you. Kid. That's give him the password. Give him the password. Go beat people up again. Save what I did. Treasure hunt you so hard. Gonna hunt all that treasure. That's right. Give me them boxers. I ain't done with you. Give me them boxers. The right way is the answer to that question. Yeah, the house back here. Know what I'm doing? Fifty-fifty chance. Swordfish it is. Failure. Roll door. Sorry. So sorry. Secreting, secreting, secreting. It's so secret, you can't see it. I could see it, but it was redacted for Twitch and YouTube. Buddy Wang Chung tonight. Now, there is a taper-like creature that is supposed to eat your dreams. That's a Japanese myth. That's a real thing. Can't think of its name. But, yeah. Thing. Snitches get snitches. Get snitches. Snitches get snitches. They band together. That is not an exit. Is an exit. An exit that it's not letting me out of. Room it's not letting me in. That's letting me in. Eerily quiet. And yeah, I didn't want to talk to you. I was looking for secrets. Under his house that goes to another house, another that goes out of town. Looks like almost like a staircase. Oh. Okay, it was glitched and just not letting me go in. Okay. What do you know? Ugh. Nice introduction to a character. Getting the shit beat out of him. Bondage Queen. Open up a can of magic whoop ass on him. Come on, Rune Knight. Beating the shit out of you, but you have your sword? Shit, I should have equipped alarm. Ooh, just a buckler. They're pretty solid. Magic defense, I would say take that. Better than an iron cutlass? That's what I thought. Yay. 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 He's the healer. And are immune to as many effects as possible. Blind is not a big deal. Poison sucks, but she could cure through it if she has to. Use an item. Does. Oh, prepares to absorb magic attacks. That's what it does. Right? Something like that. Thank you. Like your treasure. Germans. Asshole. Clearly missing something here. Or it's a red herring because there's a real one somewhere else that it's distracting me from. Or both. Heal all of the things. Thank you. go refill her mana. I didn't drop him. He did. Yes, though. Yeah, it's a good chunk of defense. Also inhibits magic power, so... Stupid, I'm very dumb. Why can't I use magic? Thank you. Steal. That's what he does. Glad I saved this one for last. This would be rough without the healing. Buddy. Still an asshole, I see. I don't know if that's a counter to the magic or him just attacking. That was a counter. I just saved, so... Uh-oh. Trying to Steve Irwin me. Too soon? Too soon. Put my hopes in magic. Mulligan. Never happened. Climbed right out the gate. Big guy does not like abilities of any kind. Razzmatazz. landscape changing. Did not like that. Here's got a lot of life. Or I just don't have a lot of damage anymore. No swiping. Swiper, no swiping. Wasn't doing that before, was he? Fucking around. Money can I waste in one fight? Answer is a lot. Not happening. Playing the odds till I get lucky or run out of mana, I guess. Woohoo! I did that instead of fucking around with all those Phoenix Downs. Phoenix Downses. Keen Eye Downses. Easy one out of the way, huh? Oh, he was encountering. He's just so fast it seemed like he was. Got it. Healing so close yet so far away. You mega vault. Do that instead of ice. Silly. Damn near stupid. How are you gonna counter a counter? I guess he answered my question by showing me again. Vanilla ice, ice baby. What I should have done in the first place. What's up, Turtle? Hate when that happens. That would have been a bad one to get hit with. Not that there's good ones to get hit with. But you're gonna get hit, so... You know, status effects, let's try to avoid those. Not that I have much of a choice. Do it when I can do it. Go. More of that. Healed, not attacked. Turn down shooter. You. Focus on lock, asshole. Good thing I switched the haste thing onto her. Or maybe not good. So the longer the thing's up, I think it'll just keep getting spells. It's when it gets to your turn that it's a problem. Maybe it only does one. I don't know. Probably have paid more attention. Hell yeah. Since last Tuesday. Edgar. Wow. treachery! One if by land, two if by sea. Three if by Magitek. War were declared. Go get it first. This is gonna be the same defense thing, except with people instead of Moogles. Is about to get into some of the real game decisions and shit. Lesbionics going on. Big savey wavy here. Joe's not here. Oh, right. I've never put anything on him. I don't know if you can put anything on him. Probably not. I don't buckler. No wonder he's so fragile. I'm an idiot. Be able to look at everyone's shit right now. So he hasn't been in the battles as much, so he's a little weaker. People are alive. Gotta check everyone's equipment. Do not have enough shit for everyone, apparently. Sorry, Edgar. I have a weapon you can use. So, less sorry. Go more defensive. Oh, now I don't drop his evade, too. I don't know. Thank you. He shall be the leader. Ooh, or not. Save point said, fuck you. Fuck your decisions. One beef kick. First group in case thievery needs to happen. Whatever groups he's in doesn't really matter. Oh, he's the right. You're a traitor. Not the right button at all. He dropped. Moving my camera. Oh, he died. How would you kill him? That is so rude. I didn't spread the love. Got a leaker. Kitty, I hear you. Almost dead. Made it one whole step. Move, let me move. Another whole step. Oh shit. I don't know why I thought Bayonet happens when you kill him with the special. It seems like it's the opposite. You kill him normal, you get it. So, I guess I've been dumb. Very dumb. D-U-M dumb. Maybe it's just dead in general. Thank you. mom hit my Locky. It's the most fragile one here. Zero. Big whopping zero. Just like the person who cast it. Oh, which I mean me, not Gao. Wow. Gio-wow. Gao. Call him G-Unit. Get a re-raise off? I didn't see. I guess not, since he's on the ground. Hit me with the fucking t-shirt gun. Damn it. Wasn't completely useless. Figure with the way Gao is dying, it's probably more efficient to send these three in. This one's different. I didn't see what I stole, but since he got another turn, I assume he stole something. Fuck you. Thanks, kinda. Attack. You know what? occurs to me after I already use those potions. Ivanin is a healer. What if I talk to him? Then he'll tell me to go kick some ass. Thought he might heal me. I thought wrongfully. Group doesn't have any mana left on the healer. Barely, but it does. Point, huh? Way too much preparation. Realize that re-raise could go on allies. That is useful. Gal might have just earned his way into my party. Kappa, please. Reduced. Kappa. 3 people in rage. Ah, neat. 3 people enraged and one with re-raise. It's alright, you better run. Gone as soon as we absorb its powers. Delicious powers. Fuck getting Magicite. I will just inject the Esper straight into my bloodstream. Is alive. She's seen Jurassic Park. She knows what happens next. King Wayne Knight's getting dinosaur spit jizz in his eyes. What am I feeling? Huh? What? No, get closer. Touch it. Steal its power. Become the Alpha. Crazy bitch mode. Activate. Going for a spin. Whee! I can show you the world. Super Saiyan. Destroyed a village. You look like an Esper. Harvester power. Here in his tools, or Gao in his many forms. Not even in the consideration. Pluses. You know what? I'm gonna bring Edgar because he'll have more meaningful dialogue. Got his little wild child rants. That's a stupid reason, though. What about stats? Boost all defense. Alex. Check out that bed over here. Yeah? No? No bed? No bed for you. Why would I be able to rest at our hideout? Someone needs to sacrifice a thing. It's gonna be you, buddy. Thank you. Considering how shit can tear me apart so quickly. Some of the I could use metric. Considering that, I figure shouldn't throw back attacks into the mix too. I hope we're fighting, but I'm kind of a pussy. But I'll do all your murdering for you. I don't know, ignoring defense could really be useful. Okay. Where do you live? Are you too busy to get the fuck out of my way? I know where I live. You the treasure house? You are. Damn. Tincture. Yeah, but I don't have a key for the last thing. Think you can give me one? Really? Woohoo. Alright, now that I got the whole party together through the whole tutorial mission thing, I think it's a night. It's 2 a.m. I've been at this for about 12 hours, so yeah. I think that's a good time to break. Maybe stop for the night. I don't know. I'll see how I feel in a little bit.